Mrs. Post had first run movies several times a week, and we were so grateful to her because the teenagers would go to those movies instead of driving into town. And I remember she loved bats. And have you been in her great room? Well, you know, she had the movies in that room. In the roof, I guess, the bats lived. Because always when she was having a movie, the bats would come out and start flying around the room. Well, she loved the bat, and she wasn't afraid of them.
Well.
Most people would cover their heads because of all the stories of bats getting in your head. But Mrs. Post wasn't a bit afraid of her bats and welcomed them.